Ayun guys, magandang magandang umaga sa ating lahat. Dahil sa late na ang aming gising ngayong araw, kami ay magbe-breakfast sa labas guys. Dalawa lang kami ni Big Boy at saka ni, ay tatlo pala, Big Boy at saka ni Baby. Ayan guys, sama ko kayo sa aming pagbe-breakfastan. Tsaka kasama ko na rin kayo sa aking pagda-drive para mas ano, mas maganda. So ayan. Ay nako. Minsan naisip tayo ng isip, 'di ba guys? Hindi natin maiisip yung mga gusto nating gawin. Isip na isip, wala namang maiisip. May utak ba? Ang tanong, may laman ba? Talagang may ano tong ano ko guys, sasakyan ko, may sira. Kasi alam niyo kung bakit, nagwi-wiggle-wiggle siya. So, hindi lang pala yung sayo na wiggle-wiggle at taong sumasayaw guys, pati pala sasakyan, nagwi-wiggle-wiggle din. Di ba guys? Oh, tala, nagwi-wiggle yung sasakyan ko. Pero anyway guys, next Monday is yung ano na doctor appointment na nitong car ko. What about with the basket, RJ? Oh, I forgot my Lincoln Blake. I forgot also to arrange my back window, back mirror. So, ayan. Malapit lang naman guys yung ano, pupuntahan namin. So, breakfast kami na ang aking anak at saka mamalengke na rin kami. So, ayan guys yung gagawin. Naka-stand yung
Ayan na.
Chulegong! Dain! Parad! Parad nih good! Naka-stand kasi yung ano niya, yung bisikleta niya is ano guys, may tendency siyang madisgrasya. So sinabi ko, buti na lang bukas yung ano, window ko. Niya, hindi ko kaya alam sabihin eh, naka-stand. So he just stopped it and look his bike. At least he understand what I mean. So yan guys, malapit na tayo sa ating pupuntahan. Dahil sa kabila kasi magbe-breakfast tayo ay sa Edeka. Uy, may ano sila RJ. Oh, we can pick the cherries too. So ayan guys, nasa parking lot na tayo. So tara, pasok tayo sa loob guys. So ayan guys, nandito na tayo. So ito yung place kung saan tayo magbe-breakfast guys. Ayan. Sama ko kayo sa loob. So ayan guys, nasa loob na kami ng supermarket kasi may rush lang akong binili dito sa loob. Google Play siya guys kasi may gagawin ako sa ano, sa Google Play na ito. Hindi ko siya gagamitin sa pag-edit basta may importante akong paggagamitan nito guys. Ayan, Google Play. So ayan guys, nandito na tayo sa bakery. Pwede kang mag-order dito at maupo for breakfast. Ayan. Tapos na rin pala kami mamalengke. Thank you.
Ayan guys, naka-order na ako ng breakfast namin. So, ayan guys. Ayan. Breakfast na tayo. Nahagip si baby. So, ayan guys, tapos na yung aming breakfast ng aking anak. So, ang gagawin natin guys is ilalagay ulit natin sa tray. Ito guys, yung tray. Ayusin natin guys yung mga ano natin ginamit. Yan. Dito guys, sa ibang bansa, kapag kumain ka sa isang bakery or hindi naman siya restaurant or ano, kailangan guys, ikaw din ang magliligpit ng mga pinggan na pinagkainan. Alam nyo kung bakit guys? Dito, self, lahat is self-standing. Kumbaga is ikaw mismo ang magsiserve sa sarili mo at ikaw din ang magliligpit ng iyong mga ginamit or pinagkainan. So, ayan guys. So, ang gagawin natin guys is ituturo ko kayo kung saan ilalagay yung ano natin, yung pinagkainan. May lalagyan dito guys kung saan. So, ayan guys, may lalagyan dyan. Dyan natin ilalagay yung tray natin na pinagkainan. So, sana mabuhat ko guys itong pinggan na isang kamay. So, ayan guys. Oh, nailagay ko na yung pinagkainan namin. So, ayan guys. Ganyan siya. So, ayan. Nandiyan na yung aking magkapatid na anak. So, ayan guys. Diyan tayo nag-breakfast sa Shepherd's. So guys, nakalabas na tayo ng grocery at saka dun sa pinag-breakfastan natin. So ayan guys, yung ano, yung lugar dito. View ko kayo saglit. Yan, yung parking. Pero yung sasakyan namin is dito lang siya kasi dito kami nag-breakfast malapit. Saka dumaan na rin kami sa ano. Ayan guys, oh, may tinda rin silang lupa. Kaya kung magtatanim ka ng mga halaman, ayan, may halaman din sila dyan guys. Ayan. Eh, view ko kayo guys kung saan kami galing. Ayan, Center Edeka. Yung pinag-breakfastan naman namin guys is dito. Ayan. So, tara na guys sa sasakyan. Yun, nandun na yung aking magkapatid. So, ayan guys. Uuwi na tayo para ano, ayusin yung mga pinamalengke namin ni Big Boy. At saka aalis tayo guys, papunta tayo ng Bunde. So, isasama ko kayo guys sa Bunde. We check what we can see in Bunde. So, ayan guys. See you later. Bye! So, ayan guys. Pupunta na tayo ngayon ng Bunde. So, tara guys. Naipark ko na yung ating mahiwagang sasakyan. So, nandito na po tayo guys sa bundi kung saan tayo maglalakwat siya ng konti. Kasi, ano ngayon eh, Wednesday guys. And I want to go out somewhere. Kasi, minsan nakaka-toxic din sa loob ng bahay. So, ayan guys. Tara, punta tayo sa ating spot. Iikot ko kayo dyan para ma-experience nyo naman guys yung aming pinupuntahan at saka yung lugar kung saan ako nandito sa Germany. So ayan guys. So ayan guys, nasa labas na tayo. So guys, dyan tayo pupunta sa park din. So nandito pa tayo sa kalsada. Ayan guys. So ayan guys, nandito na tayo sa ating spot. Ayan guys. So, ito yung part ng bundi kung saan pwedeng mamasyal, maglakad. Ayan, katulad nung tatlong bata dun guys. O, ayan, nag-ano sila, lalaro. Ayan, may fountain din sila dyan guys. At saka tingnan nyo guys, ang lalaki ng swan. Ayun, kita nyo yung swan. Ayan guys, ang lalaki. Diba guys, dito ang mga bird, mga klase ng mga ibon is very care ng Germany. Hindi sila kinakatay katulad diyan sa atin sa Philippines na may makita kang malaking ibon, hinuhuli na inuulam. So ayan guys, let's go dito sa my fountain. Ayan guys. Ayan guys, punta tayo sa my fountain para makita natin yung view sa fountain. Magalaw yung kanina. Guys, ito yung lugar kung saan tayo pumunta ngayon. At saka maganda siya na tourist spot for having a weekend or weekdays if you are going to our place here in Germany. North in Germany we are guys. So if you are in Bunden, you're in our place. It's just only 17 minutes to come over here when you have a car. And also you can do with a biking or cyclist. You can also use that guys to come over here in this place. So this is the view guys. Very nice and calm. Very nice and calm siya guys. And you can have a walk here in the bridge. You can see the bridge guys. And there is a kids playing too. So ayan guys. So nadala ko kayo na dito. So ayan guys. Nakikita nyo guys ito oh. Diba marami nito sa Philippines. Yung tinatawag natin na runo. Yung payat na kawayan. Yan. Meron din sila dito guys. So maganda talaga ditong mamasyal. Tsaka yung temperature niya guys ngayon is magandang maglakad-lakad usually when you got a baby or kids. Yan, maganda maganda talaga dito guys. Simply yung view. Also, you can have some place to go from this side guys. So we've been. And then the other side guys is a playground for the kids. So ayan guys, you can see that there's people there and kids playing. Look, there's kids playing there. Yeah, so in this area guys is good, very good for having a walk and have a fresh air. So ayan guys, may share ako sa inyo, DILRG is the place that the kids or yeah like 15 until 18 I think they can still come over to DILRG because you can go there and learn how to swim like Coast Guard guys. And you know why there is a DILRG there? Because we are in part of water,
So we don't know if there is an accident for the kids that they don't know how to swim. So they are the one who saved those got accident in the water, guys. And also at the other side, guys, there is a swimming pool. So that's why I want you to bring over here also, and I will show you where is the swimming pool, guys. So let's go there. So ayan, guys, nandito na tayo sa part na to, guys. Nung pumunta kami dito, guys, nung last year, itong buildings na to kung saan nila ginagawa, dyan mismo yung swimming pool dati, guys. Ngayon is totally wala na siya. Siguro is rene-reconstruct nila, guys, yung swimming pool. Kasi hindi lang dito kasi nakita ko na rene-reconstruct nila yung swimming pool. Kahit sa ibang lugar or ibang town, they also reconstruct the swimming pool. I don't know why, guys. So that's what I share to you guys. I'm sorry that we cannot see the swimming pool here, guys. But when I see people, very nice swimming pool, guys. So let's go in that area, guys. Iikot tayo dyan. Ayan, guys, i-quick view ko kayo kasi talagang reconstruct nila yung swimming pool dito sa bundi. So ayan, guys. Napaganda talaga nila. So ayan. So guys, mula dun sa reconstruct nila na swimming pool, nandito na tayo sa kumbaga, sa harapan kung saan tayo kanina. Ang pinasukan natin, guys, is doon banda. So nakikita nyo, guys, yung fountain nandyan, yung fountain. So galing tayo, kumbaga, guys, inikot natin, guys, itong buong area kung saan tayo namasyal. So ayun, guys, makikita nyo. At saka, guys, may ipo-focus ako sa inyo ditong banda. Nakita nyo yung tiki bar. Ayan. So guys, if you want to have a drinks, we can go to tiki bar. Ayan. We just look if the tiki bar is open, then I and my son, or we can go there, guys, so you can see inside the tiki bar. So ayan, guys, papasok tayo sa tiki bar, or pupuntahan natin ang tiki bar. So ayan, nandito na tayo sa tiki bar. Pasok tayo sa loob.
Dito tayo, ma. Which is here, ma? Dukans. Ah.
Cigarette stuff.
So
that's the place
smoke.
The other one. Dito tayo, ma. Yeah, I can be. Yeah, yan, video mo yun, Jay. So ayan, guys, nasa loob na tayo. At yan. So dito tayo, guys, sa bandang tubo. Ayan, guys, umisaging pa. Malapit ng mahinog. So, ayan. Dito tayo, guys. Ang view mo to na. Anong table to? Table. Anong table to na?
Table 4.
Tapos na kaming mag
having a drinks with my big boy here in Tiki Tiki Bar. So may natirang nacho guys. So bawal mag-aksaya ng food, so we bring home that nacho, and I view a little bit guys, so you can see where we've been. Ayan. So uwi na tayo guys, pero bago yan is iikot ko muna kayo saglit doon sa ating pinanggalingan kanina, and then we drive home. So ayan guys. So ayan guys, nakalabas na tayo sa Tiki Bar. So punta na tayo sa car. So ayan guys, pauwi na tayo ng bahay. So ayan guys, nakauwi na tayo ng bahay. So mag-shout out po ako ngayon. So shout out po sa mga viewers ko at supportive friends. Kuna sina Bing and Aulig Shub, Roda Salvacion and Eric Sutherland, Jeneline and husband in Zenhofer, at ang tita ko na very supportive sa Philippines, siya si Milagros Terrible. So ayan guys, sa mga gusto magpa-shout out, ayan, just comment down below, and for the next video guys that I will made, I will shout out your name. So ayan guys, hope nagustuhan niyo yung aming video kung saan ako or kami na masyal ngayong araw na to. So thanks guys, and please like, comment, subscribe, and press the notification bell so you always update, notify you for all my new videos. So ayan guys, thanks for watching. Bye!